In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a traffic cone by using three different modeling methods. Starting today, I have decided to remove the hard-coded subtitle for good. Please use the CC button at the bottom, and or translate the closed caption, when required. Thank you. The first method is to use a plane to extrude the cone shape upward. In edit mode, let's right-click and type S to subdivide like this. Before we extrude, we need the rounded edges, so let's press Ctrl plus B and type V to bevel the selected vertices. Please use the mouse wheel up to add more segments. E and Z to extrude on the Z axis. I, as in India, to extrude inward, Alt, Shift, and S to round the faces. Let's extrude the middle faces upward. Ctrl, R, to place a loop cut, and the mouse wheel, up, to add more loop cuts. That's our first mesh. The second method is my favorite one. Let's either create a plane or a cube and use the same bevel method to round the side edges. We can use a cylinder to model the rest of the mesh easily. The last method is by using the loop tools. Please activate an add-on called Loop Tools under Edit, Preferences, Add-ons. Now we can bevel the edges to have the rounded corners, and Shift D to duplicate. We can use a mesh circle to create the cone-shaped mesh. The idea is to select all the meshes, Ctrl, J, to join them, and right-click to apply the Loop Tools Loft. For this method, we need the solidify modifier. By the way, there's one more method, but I didn't add that because that's too similar to the third one. That is to arrange multiple meshes like the third method, join them with Ctrl, J, and bridge edge looping them one by one. Let's set up the render scene. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned Look Dev HDRI setting. Select the main node, and press Ctrl plus Shift plus T to add the PBR texture images. To use the Ctrl plus Shift plus T feature, we need to activate an add-on called the Node Wrangler. I'll use the sky texture. Let's turn off. Use nodes, under compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe, if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.